It's cold outside. There's snow coming, like 3 days, 2 or 3 feet worth. But it hasn't started yet. I'm gonna go and get it done. I'm not taking the camera just because, I'm sorry, I don't feel like carrying it today. So I'm gonna have to get you at the end, and then hopefully I can give it to David and he can be entertaining again, because his videos are so much more fun than mine. Okay, I'll see you soon. I finished just in the nick of time. Look at all the snow. Like, it's minutes away from our house. Okay, now who's Nanuka the North?
That's me.
There's no snow. Why are you wearing that?
Guess what I'm doing.
Oh my God, what are you doing?
Today, we have become Webelos here at the Martin family house.
Oh my God.
Now, there's tremendous amount of things to talk about as a Webelo parent. And I am here to now educate you on the 460, wait, how many pages?
A
418
lot.
Pages of this wonderful guide. So sit back.
Oh my God.
The Webelos Handbook. No, we're really not going to do that.
Oh my gosh.
Just recite
well, you
the
are,
whole thing.
But not
to
on
you.
Here.
Yeah. So, anyway, I'm here to brighten your day. I promise you that I will not work out in front of you ever again. It is about to snow. They're saying like 12 to 14 inches.
Just today.
Today.
And then the next day, and then the
yeah.
next day.
So, I'm going to go and study my Webelos Handbook.
Okay.
And you have to say how your run went.
Okay.
So how'd your run go?
It was okay. This was kind of a repeat plus an extra mile of that really awful run I had last week.
Oh yeah.
I know. So this one I had to do 3 miles in the middle of the run, picking up the pace.
I'm glad you got it done before
yeah,
the
but you know,
big
it's
snow.
Tough. It's tough because all the roads are either up or down. So
yeah, there's no flat.
If I throw in some down, that means that I also have to throw in some up to get back. So it was hard, but I, you know, I did it. It was a lot better than last week's run, so I'll take it.
Look at your cute little tights.
You know what? My thighs are so cold that they just felt like...
They numb?
Gum. I couldn't move. It was like... Mm.
It's cold.
Yeah,
the weather's really changed.
I need, like, those heat packs on my
Do you have to
legs.
Run tomorrow?
No, but we're doing some pump tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm going to do some pump tonight.
No, it's rest day.
Is it rest day?
Yes, rest day.
Yay!
Oh,
it's Webelo Handbook Day!
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Anyway, I'm going to go warm up, sit by the fire.
All right. Hope you had a great day.
Me too. Have a great day, and I'll see you tomorrow or the next day or something.
Well, be now.
Bye.